from natural causes. He lives with mutilated ash and face moon wards and bathes lugubriously. In triumph, he is here. Patty Dignam Bloom, I am Patty Dignam Spirit. List, oh list, I bloom the voice of the voice of Esau. Second lodge, blesses himself. How is that possible? First lodge, it is not in the penny catechism. Patty Dignam, by metempsychosis. Oh rocks, a voice, minus 448. Patty Dignam earnestly, once I was in the employee of Mr. J. H. Mental solicitor, commissioner for Oaks and AFB Davis, a 27 bachelor's law. Now I air a debunk, the wall of the heart hypertrophy, the far blind, the poor wife is awfully cut up. How is she bearing it? Take her off that bottle of sherry. He looks round him, a lamb. I must satisfy an animal need. That buttermilk wouldn't agree with me. The forming figure of John Y. Connell, caretaker, stands FO1TH, holding a bunch of peace-tied bath crates. Beside him stands Father Coffey, chaplain, Josie F. Reineck, in a surplus and bandana nightcap, holding a staff of twisted coffee. Father Coffey nods, then chants with a hoarse throat. Nameen, Jacob Jovic, amen. John O'Connell, Fawthorne stormily throw his megaphone. Dignam, Patrick T., deceased. Patty Dignam, this pricked up ears, ex-dentist. Overtone. He wriggles forward, places in part of the ground. My master's voice. John O'Connell. Burial docket letter number 2. P. 85,000. Field 17. House of Keys. Spot 101. Patty Dignam was visible effort. Thinking, his tail stiff pointed, his ears cocked. Patty Dignam, pray for the repose of his soul. He worms wound through the bowl, his brown habit trailing its tether over rattling petals. After him toddles an obese grandfather rat on fungus turtle paws under a gray carapace. Dignam's voice, muffled, his bird neighing underground. Dignam's dead and gone below. Tom Rochford, robin red-breasted, in cap and breeches, jumps from his two-column machine. 449. Tom Rochford, with a carrot and hand to his breastbone, goes. Reuben J., a floor and I find him. He fixes a manhole with a resolute stare. My turn now on. Follow me up to Carlo. Carrot, he executes a daredevil salmon leap in the air and is engulfed in the cold. Two discs on the column's model eye is not. All received. Moon plunges forward again. He stands before a lighted house, listening. The pigeons, winging from their bowers, fly about him, chittering. Warbling, cooing. The kisses, warbling. Leo, twittering, icky licky Mickey sticky for Leo, cooing, coo coo coo, yum yum wom wom, warbling, big come big, pirouette, leopopple, twittering, leoly, warbling, oh Leo the first, they wrestle, flutter upon his garments, a light, bright giddy fleck, silvery, sequins. Blooming man's touch, sad music, church music, perhaps here. Zoe Higgins, a young whore in a sapphire slip, clothed with three bronze buckles, a slim black velvet to lay round. down your throat, snod, trips down the steps and accosts him. Zoe, are you looking for someone? He's inside with his friend. Is this Mrs. Max? Zoe. No, anyone. Mrs. Cohen. We might go farther and fare worse. Mother Clipper Clapper, familiarly. She's on the job herself tonight with the vet, her tipster, that gives her all the winners and pays for her son in Oxford. Working overtime with her love's turn today. Suspiciously, you're not his father, are you? 39. 450. Not I. D.O.V. New Book in Black. Has little mousy any tickles tonight? Carrot with skin, alert, feels pet fingertips approach. A hand slides over his left thigh. Zoe. How's the nut? Zoom off thigh. Furiously they are on the right. Heavier I suppose. One in a million my tailor. May Fiat, says. Zoe. Sudden alarm. Move a hard shanker. Boom. Not likely. I feel it. Zoe. Carrot her hand slides into his left trouser pocket and brings out a hard glass crisp potato. She regards it and blown with dumb moist lips. A talisman. Heirloom. Zoe. For Zoe. For peace. For being so nice. E.H. Carrot she puts the potato dreamily into a pocket, then links his arm, cuddling him back up to warmth. He smiles uneasily, slowly, note by note, oriental music is played. He got that face S in the tawny crystal of her eyes, rings the hall. His smile softens. Zoe, you'll know me the next time. 451.